Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In this video we are going to draw the logo of the popular game called Free Fire. So the Free Fire logo looks something like this. Let us draw this text with the simple write function, and let's draw the knife using the quotes. So let's get started. First let us import turtle and create turtle object. Let's make the background screen as black color. So first of all, we are going to write this mini text free and F. Let's change pen color to white. And move the turtle position to leftmost side. T.write function will write the text free and F. The font style of the text is Arial and text size is 150, and let's make the text bold. Let us execute this. Yes, this is completed. Now we have to draw the knife diagram here. Let us shift the turtle position. Now we have to change the turtle pen color to orange. And we have fill color to orange. We are going to start drawing from here, or move all the way around here and finish it here. So first of all, let's face the turtle direction to the north side. So for that we are using set heading. Set heading 90 will face the turtle to north direction. Now let's forward the turtle by 10 and right. We have turned the turtle right by 90 degree. Now we have to forward this. So let's forward it by 20 and left by 30 degree. Now let us forward this till here. Let me execute this. Now as you can see in the diagram, there are four repetitive shapes. So for that we are going to use the for loop. Now we are here, so let's make the turtle to face north direction. Let's forward the turtle by 15 T dot left 120 will turn the turtle 120 degree in this direction. T dot forward 20. This right 90 will make this face this direction. The forward 5 will forward this direction and 90 degree will face the turtle this. So forward 22 will make it till here. So we are going to repeat this same shape 4 times. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. I have completed 4 times. We are here and we have to move here and here and here. So let's make that. Again, we have to face the turtle direction to north. Let's forward it by 20. Now we have to draw this arc. For that we are going to use circle, T dot circle with the radius minus 90 and arc length 72. Yeah, arc is completed. Now turn the turtle right by 97 degree and forward it by 60. Now position the turtle direction to this south side. For that we are going to use set heading. Set heading 270 will face in the south direction. And forward the turtle by 150. So this will reach here. Now make the turtle left by 90 and forward it by 20. Now take the turtle right 90 degree and forward it by 10. And T dot forward 10. Now we are here. Now change the turtle angle to right by 60 degree and forward it by 30. Now again left by 60 degree. And forward it by 100. Now instead of making something like this, we are taking it as a straight right by 90 degree and we are taking up. So I'll write the code for that. Now we have completed till here, so let's take it to the original position. Let's execute this. Now we have to fill the color inside this. So for that, we have started from here. So t dot begin fill and code ended here. So t dot end fill. This will fill the color inside. Now let us draw this R and E. Let's change the pin position first. Now the pin color is in orange, so let's change it to white. So the code is completed. Now let's execute this. Thank you guys for watching the video.